After seeing the great needs of the people in Haiti, the Felician Sisters of North America began a mission there and have been serving the people of Haiti since 2012. A team of four sisters has helped to build resources for education, food, and work in their mission in Jacmel, Haiti, 80 miles west of the epicenter of the earthquake that was in Lacaille. On the morning of the earthquake 2 weeks ago, the sisters were in their chambers saying their prayers. We spoke with Sister Marilyn Marie Minter about what happened moments after the earthquake.
All of a sudden, for myself, my chair began to shake. And I'm going, what the heck is going on? And all of a sudden, Sister Inga, who's in the room next to me, she yells out, get out of the house quickly. It's an earthquake. Get out now, fast. Because our other two sisters that are with us, this is their first experience ever with an earthquake. So we ran out of the house, and we noticed that so many people in the neighborhood, in the surrounding city, we could hear the yelling, the screaming.
Thanks be to God, none of the sisters were hurt. They found out that evening about the need in Lacaille and Jeremy on the southwest of the island, which were hardest hit. So they began emptying out the supplies they had to send there. By God's providence, Sister Marilyn says the timing of the earthquake came just before their previously scheduled trip back to their ministry in Lodi, New Jersey, for supplies. The most urgent need for the people of Haiti right now is water, but not bottled water. The sisters are providing buckets with filters for Haitians.
With a bucket and filter, you can take rainwater and you can filter that water and give them purified water. You give one bucket and filter to a woman, a family, and then she gives clean water to three other families. You can have sustainability. You can have empowerment and you can have independence.
The sisters currently have about 50 buckets with filters that they've purchased to bring to Haiti, along with other supplies, including clothing, medication, tarps, and they'll be bringing these items down in with them.